Hello. I'm gonna try to do this hair tutorial for you. I've done this before. You just throw your hair. Which my hair is naturally curly and it's not pretty curls, so I kind of straightened it a little bit before. But throw your hair up in a ponytail, and then I sectioned it in half, kind of like this. And then we're just going to start to curl. I'm taking my Remington styling wand. And we're just going to start to curl. Got a little curl here. It's just some little small hairs. Keep it going. Keep on, keep it on. I have a mirror right here I'm trying to look in. We're going to a little Christmas, family Christmas, so oh, excuse me. But I'm doing my hair, then I'll get dressed. And what I'm gonna wear, you know, I'll probably fall makeup tutorial. Using some of my new palettes. Hand gets old. So that's it in that way. That probably looks a little crazy. Should I have some hairspray? And then I'm just gonna do a little bit. And twist up again. And just start curling. Thank you. famous pieces too. You know what else? All these clear curls. It's towards the end. You can lose. Stop. Almost done. And you may have to twitch it up a little bit. Oh, it worked for me the other day. We'll see. Well, it works for me now. Even do like a cute little button. Where's my camera? Okay. Everything kind of bombed in place. I guess I'd see some of these layers you may have to. I just want to get some. It's a cold. Not a big deal though. And by now your wand should be pretty long, so you shouldn't have to hold on long. You see how I'm kind of just cute. Now we'll touch some up on the side too. And then it should be good. Yeah. I'm around in here. Nothing too crazy. So I'm gonna have to. This time I didn't really curl as good as the other side. Yeah, I have that sometimes. But for the most part. They're pretty curly. Could probably touch up some. But I think to me this takes a lot less time than separating a bajillion layers of hair. This is the finished look. I made a curly little piece real quick. I thought I would know. Doesn't really take that long. Okay, so if you're in a hurry for a holiday hair, give us a whirl and I'll talk to you guys later.